All right.
To the study, gentlemen, where we may pontificate over the day's disheartening events.
Indeed, my friend. Even the heavens cry out.
Ah, the Philosopher's Stone.
Harry
one
Potter?
Of Lara's early conquests, and one of her most challenging pursuits, if my memory serves me.
It's the butler!
And Rome still bears the scars of that little episode.
Ah, she was never one for diplomacy, Lara. But she certainly knew how to paint the town red.
Well, god darn, ain't she just a picture?
Ah, the charming Mr. Larson. Has Pierre let you off the leash? Talking of which, where is our learned friend?
Oh, he's around. You got the cash?
I've got the cash, but I don't deal with the monkey.
Well, now that ain't polite for a lady. Even if the monkey has the Mercury Stone.
Lucky I'm in a generous mood. Ah, crawled out from under your rock, I see.
No need for unpleasantries, Miss Croft. I'm afraid I must, once again, relieve you of your burden.
Easy come, easy go.
Oh! Thank you. Oh, shit!
It ain't over till the fat lady sings.
Classic.
Fucking Rocko, baby!
What the hell is going on? You guys can't even fucking hear me.
We ain't gonna make that gap, boss.
We'll make it.
Ain't gonna.
We'll make it.
What did I tell you?
Mon Dieu!
Bonjour! It crashed. Sacre bleu. Just need to skip it. Yep. That was it, right? Wait, I'm fully decked. There was no more to watch, was there? Hey, I can't move. Oh, it didn't save my controls. Ha ha. What? Wait, we have wide, Lara. I did the widescreen fix, though. Or is this why? Or is this how she looks? One sec, guys. I'm gonna put on some beautiful music. Yo, 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 but is that, yo, but is that, but is that, yo, 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 but is that. Yo, 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 but is that. I don't think. Wide, boys. It said it worked.
To climb onto this crate, stand next to the crate, push forward, and then action.
Wait. Let me. Yeah. It controls exactly like the other ones. He says no still. Watch. I can't get her to say it yet.
To leap this short distance, walk to the edge. Now press forward and jump together. Now let's try a longer leap. Walk to the edge, then tap back once. Now press forward and jump together.
Lara Croft.
And now for the big jump.
Uh-oh.
Walk to the edge, then tap back once. Now press forward and jump together. When in midair, hold action to grab onto the ledge.
Wait. She said, press forward and jump together. Here, you want to say forward and jump together? Forward, then jump. Lara, forward, then jump.
To perform a sideways somersault, press left and jump.
Let's do a sideways somersault, guys. Ready? Oh! Uh-oh.
To monkey swing, jump
monkey.
Straight up at the bars and press and hold action.
Monkey swing.
Then push forward.
Look at our monkey swing. Go, Lara!
For me to climb this wall, stand next to it and press forward and action together. Keep hold of action and push up to climb the wall. To climb around corners, just keep pushing in the desired direction. For me to crawl, hold down crouch and now push forward.
So we don't know what happened to her yet.
To use the lever switch, stand next to the switch and press action.
I'm using DX Wind, but should I just boot it with the normal EXE? I feel like it won't run very well. Thank you, Blade Runner and Joseph. Movie Man and Team Coffee and Brian Bang, thank you for the resubs. Oh. Oops. Try without DX Wind. All right, do that. Okay, guys, we're going to be right back. Alt+F4, Steam, play. This is going to be... Oh, shit! I booted up Tomb Raider 3. This is going to be a problem. Uh-oh, there goes my monitor. Okay. Chronicles. Play. Launch setup. It used DX Wind. Cancel. It doesn't care. That's okay. I'll play with wide, Lara. Many people do. Oh, it crashed. Okay, fuck this. We have it working. It didn't save my controls? Are you fucking kidding me, dude? It also looks like ass for some reason. Why does it look like this? What happened?
I'm gonna kick this Jill sandwich.
Let's hope this fixes that problem. Okay. That looks better. No, it doesn't. Wait, what happened? It's fucked. I think the Steam setup is overriding the DX Wind. That up. Oh, won't let me choose 4K in this. Whatever, let's choose this. And it crashed. Okay. Fellas, I might have to reinstall it. Well, it looks better now. I think. But I have to redo. Why do I have to redo my fucking controls every time? The streets of Rome. This is gonna be good. Hey! Wait. I don't know if she's wide anymore. Don't think she is. Can't tell anymore. That's fine. Doesn't matter.
To swim, jump into the water. Use action to swim forward. And the
really quiet now. Dude, we just can't win with this game at the moment. Okay.
To climb up, swim to the edge and press action.
What was that, Lara? Can hardly hear you, buddy. Yeah, oh yeah, it looks fine. It's fine. Whatever.
To walk the tightrope, walk up to the rope and
press
action. Push forward. If you unbalance, push in the opposite direction to correct.
New mechanic. Easy clappings. Can we jump off? No. Hmm. Alright. You can search those shelves. What do you mean? Wait. Oh, the timer. Oh, it crashed. Watch. Bringing back the timer is going to crash the game. Oi, 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 oi. Alright. Fuck it. So, again, they don't explain the... Why don't they explain the new mechanics, ever? Like, if you're gonna give a tutorial to the player, explain the new shit. That's all we need to know. They explain what we don't need to know. Oh, press the action to jump. How about... It's so weird. Oh, is this... Are we redoing the tutorial right now? We are. Alright. Nah. I mean, I could do a death counter, but... I like grinding my... What do you guys think? Would you rather a death counter? I can easily do one. I didn't die yet, so... Well, that's a big door. I wonder if I missed something. I don't think you have to do the tutorial. Chronicles. Alright, now we're out of the game. Look, we're playing the game. Hello, Rome. Hello, Rome. How you doing? Hey! We gonna kill something? What are we killing? Dogs? People? I hear something. Dogs. Mark. He did a lot of DPS. Ah! The sounds in this game are pretty funny. Like everything is hurting Lara. Ow! No, It already can't be a 10. Oh! Thank you, big dumb idiot guy, for the tier tizzle and the 13 months. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Really appreciate it. Ah! Tomb Raider 2013 has an 9 out of 10 game already. Alright, I was checking if this is similar to TR4, which it is. This is a secret, I think. So we're going for the secret. We can get it. 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 I know what you guys are thinking. Holy shit, this secret is a little hard to get. I know. I know it is. No problem, Dance. Can we even get in there? I'm actually thinking you can't. Oh, it leads nowhere. I see. Never mind, guys. It's not a secret. Let's get out of here. Who likes this level so far? What do you think? Epic? I think Tomb Raider 3 has my least favorite intro level. Oh wait, never mind. Tomb Raider 4 does. I forgot. Tomb Raider 4, the tutorial, is the level. And it's longish. I hear wind. You guys hear that? Hello? It's in here. Oh, PogChamp. Come on, don't scare me. Don't say this is a hub world. Don't scare me. I almost alt F4'd. We got it.
Nice.
Oh shit! Run! The locusts are back. Clap. I've never played this in my life. I haven't even like Tomb Raider 4, I played a little. Tomb Raider 3, I beat. 2, I beat. 1, I beat. I've never ever played this. Oh, she ate a lot on vacation. I'll probably fix Wide Laura next stream. Cause like, I don't know. I don't want to, we're 5.5 hours in the stream. I don't want to troubleshoot this bullshit.
Yeah, you catch my drift, boys.
Sup, bitches? More dogs. Who in the chat? Does anyone- Dude! Does anyone in the chat like Chronicles the most of any game? Whose favorite Tomb Raider is Chronicles? Anyone? Anybody? Okay, stop. That's the game. Oh my god, it's so annoying. When does this stop? Does anyone even like Chronicles in the chat? Anyone? I'm just being an idiot. But I'm glad some people like this game. I'm really excited to actually play it. Like, I'm actually pumped. This is fun. Look at us. Look, open. Doesn't open. Fuck it. I'm playing Tomb Raider Chronicles. What's in here? Already reached. Let's go. The streets of Rome. This sort of feels like a fan-made level. Wait, I repositioned for a split second there. Can I actually pick this up? Like, is this not used for anything? I refuse to believe that. This is such a weird asset. Like, it's gotta be used for something. Wide Lara barely fits up here. Alright, let's do this. Easy clappins. Progress. Just checking if I have anything. Angel of Darkness hot tub stream next. Hell yeah. Still closed. Oh. Never mind. If the first Tomb Raider video gets 80k views, we'll play Angel of Darkness. 80k, what do you say? I really wanted to run Tomb Raider 1 at GDQ eventually, but dreams are dead. I said I would probably learn a new Tomb Raider, or at least like improve my PB in Tomb Raider 1 after the marathon, or like try a few runs at least. But this Tomb Raider is probably out of the question, and you know why? Well, we'll see, but this game has unskippable cutscenes. And there's a lot of them. Dude. Ah! Window. Username. Are we just saying random things? Tell me your secrets, Barrel. They actually modded Final Fantasy X now to skip cutscenes in the speedrun. I think it's modded. Hey, everybody. Fixed camera. Hey.
Sick.
Thank you, Bilal. Thank you, Avu Cat. Oh, well, I really appreciate it. Thank you. Glad you enjoy. Oh, by the way, guys, the plushie. Someone needs to turn the music up. And I think it's gotta be me.
Mark!
The plushie is back on, by the way. Getting fixed up and it'll be on sale soon-ish. Who's shooting at me? Oh, it's Pierre! Get out of here, you fuck! It's Pierre from the first game. I think. Dude, this is a little... Dude, get out of here. Oh, wait. Oh, this is Larson? Oh, yeah. Larson. Sorry, guys. I got my lore all... Bum. 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 Yeah, we finished Last Revelation. It was... La Epic. Lara's having a hard time on this rope. When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. Thank you, Evan, for the 2 months. Thank you. What are the controls to balance? Hold action, and when she wobbles, press the other way. Very intense. Sub 100 deaths, Giga Chad. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, thank you, chat, by the way. We had 100K. Oh my fucking god. You know what? We hit 110K subs on YouTube today. I near poggers out of my pants when I woke up. Rats! They're all over the place.
Help!
A scope. Uh-oh, a scope. We just got the scope. You know what that means. Is that bait and switch? Thank you, guys. And an Italian give comment. Sorry, I don't speak Italian. Level's pretty chill. I'm liking it. Crickets. They're pretty loud though.
I've been laughing all day in stream. Today's been fantastic.
Thank you, detective. You're fantastic. Got him. Yeah, today was a lot more fun than yesterday. I had, like, I always have fun streaming with you guys, but yesterday, like, I hated the levels we were playing in Last Revelation. But the ones, I enjoyed everything we did today in Last Revelation. It was awesome, actually. Although, I don't know why, what's with Tomb Raider not giving the final bosses music? Like, are they on crack? So, we got a scope, which most likely means we need, that's what we need to do. So I need to look around because, I don't know. Let's see. Oh, it was bugged? So there is music? Oh. Wait. I can't look here. It forces fixed camera sometimes in this game. And you can't use your look button. We could probably go here if I could close this door again. I can't. Oh, never mind. Oh, I see. Okay. Maybe it was the crack, yeah. When in doubt, shoot it out. Well, we need another star piece. Why would we unlock this area again if there was nothing over here? Maybe there's an alternate way here I didn't see. Oh, hey. Oop. You know one thing I like about Tomb Raider games? No difficulty option. But I think the difficulty is usually decent. Unless, like, with the combat, I mean, because otherwise it doesn't matter. Can't really make platforming easier. Or I guess you could, but... yeah, once I get back to doing cooking streams, for sure. I mean, no diff- like, I don't mean no diff- like, yeah, no accessibility, fuck 'em! Oh, you have a health issue? Fuck you! I mean... It's one of those games that just doesn't need one. Because the difficulty is decent. It's hard to make a platformer accessible though. It's like, let's say your depth perception sucks. Well, that's about all she wrote. Hey, what? Wait. Oh shit, I should have paid attention. Oh wait, it's over here. Oh, hell yeah! Cutscene!
Rodents, I wouldn't wonder. Big rodents.
That's Pierre! Tomb Raider 1, guys!
Ain't we trying to kill her anymore then?
You were kicked in the head by a horse, we? So the brain doesn't work correctly?
How'd you know about that?
Never mind. We wait until she collects the other pieces. In this fashion, we have the full price at no extra effort.
You is one clever cookie, boss.
Comparatively, yes. Come, let's get off this roof, and I will buy you a milkshake.
I will buy you a milkshake. Guys, I need to reboot the frickin' game. How do I get back to the menu? Can I just not? Do I need to die? Yeah, I thought we killed them, but I guess not. They escaped somehow. Why can't you, like, why can't I check the options? Oh, P, thank you. Oh, no wonder. Oh! What were they thinking? What? Like, what were they thinking? Sounds like she's a fucking wild animal. I do not... listen. It's that... It's, well, we found out when she makes that sound. I really don't like her voice in this one. Like, any of the sound... Like, anything. Like, she just sounds like she's in pain for every single, like, trigger of the voice. No, it's not the same in all of them. Like this one. Right. Like, I don't like that. Ah! Oh! Oh! I could... I miss when you hung on to a ledge and she was like, ah! Oh! Jesus. Oh, wow. You really wail on that thing. Bonk. Dude, I'm stuck on nothing. Dude. Oh my god! Like, fix the hitboxes, Jesus! Help! Well, skater! How the freak do you get these? That's the way. What? Oh my god. Fine, I'll just run around like a nincompoop. Whoever added this bullshit kind of enemy to Tomb Raider should be shot with a paintball gun in the eye. It sounded like it was right beside us. Yeah, Darkest Dungeon's awesome. In the last Tomb Raider game, they added locusts, and you have to like sprint away from them. At least as far as I can tell, that's what you had to do. Hoppe. Hoppe papu. Hoppe. Hoppe peepu. Hoppe. Hoppe peepu. Down. Play that funky music, Lara. Okay. Wait. Nothing. Good little birdie. I was gonna say yoinkers, but oh shit! Oh my god, look at that. Look at the skills Lara has developed. Playing that music. Oh, please. Who was that? I have no clue where that was. I guess it was outside. Can't be this way. Oh! Shit! Ah! I have not played Kingsfield. Camera angle for the ages. Is this one long? Last Revelation's the longest, I know that much. We've played the longest Tomb Raider in the world already.
Come, Lara. We're old friends here.
Begging your pardon, ma'am, but if you'd like to put them pea shooters away.
Uh-oh.
Begging your pardon, ma'am.
Now, the second stone, if you please, Miss Croft.
Come get it.
Oh. Mm.
It's a little too late in the evening for these games. Larson, search her, if you please.
Well, god darn if I don't get all the best jobs.
Bruh.
You want to try the back pockets?
Larson! Oh. Enough! Enough! My patience is exhausted with this childish nonsense. The stone, Miss Croft.
If you put this into that gate, Pierre, you're going to get a lot more than you bargained for. Trust me.
I'll put it in, then.
That would be one of the stupidest moves you've made. And that's saying something. I think you'll appreciate.
Oh!
A nice try as always, Miss Croft.
Wait for it. Don't say I didn't warn you.
What is it? What have we done?
In your usual flamboyant style, you have set in motion the next gate phase.
Next gate phase?
If my memory serves me, the gate has realigned itself. And if it does not receive two stones in the next few moments... If I was you, I'd grab your Cro-Magnon cowboy over there and run as fast as your little legs can carry you. Au revoir, mon cher.
Au revoir, mon cher. Fucking destroyed. Oh, new level. I totally thought that was gonna explode. Au revoir, mon cher. I'm gonna start saying that when people leave the stream. Au revoir, mon cher. Not Canadian French. What is this? Another scope? No, this game's addicted to these. Isn't one enough? I only have two guns. I have three scopes and two guns. Au revoir, mon cher. Au revoir, Ben Crow. One for each pistol. These levels are fun. I honestly thought I would hate these levels. Oh. Whoa! Did you guys see that?
Ooh!
Au revoir, mon cher. Au revoir, Ethan. What am I doing? Sure, let's crowbar this. However the hell that's gonna work. That's a door? Mol Sharib. Dude. Oh my god. You good, Laura? Hey. Listen to the little birdies chirping. Guys, isn't this level peaceful? Yeah, no ropes yet. I wonder if they just got rid of them. I honestly wouldn't be surprised. Vraiment terrible! Okay, will this kill me? Raz, this doesn't count. I might be able to reach this. Oh! Oh! Just playing the bongos. First, you know what? I just didn't grab because I'm like, whatever. Let's just fly. Yeah, I like the ambiance is amazing, Mom. Chronicles is the best Tomb Raider. I didn't think that would be true. Angry Video Game Nerd did an episode on this. And, let's just say it was a little yikers. Look at the beautiful lighting. Yeah. I've only seen the speed run, and I've never watched a full run. Couldn't make it through. And I've only seen the glitched category, which is, you know. Well. Oh. Look at that! Look at that! Look! I'm climbing it! Dad! Look! I say, get the fuck out of my kitchen! Hello? Oh. Oh, this is mon terrible. Ah! Did you guys see that jump? What about this one? Oh! Yoinkers. Going up, look. One more. Okay, it needs one more pull. Yoink. Perfecto. Well, it doesn't, they're not touching, but I'm sure the game thinks they are. You know, I'm actually scared. Let's go back and pull it again, just to see what happens. Les enfants terribles. Has anyone ever watched the film Absolute Demon? In chat. Absolute them all. Perfecto, not perfetto. Okay, perfecto. Perfecto. There we go. Is that better? Perfecto. I think it's over here. It's not. Just the classics. Just the classics. That's French for classics, by the way. The film Absolute Them All. Nah, it's a movie from a horror movie. It's a movie from a movie called Cigarette Burns. Well, it's actually an episode of a TV show, but it's long enough to be. What's up, bitch boy? Hey, what up, Catty Wumpa? What up? What up? What's up with you? What's up with you? What's up? Now's no time for burpees. You watched Hatchet? Uh-oh. Secrets, one of three. Wait, do I gotta go back up to the roof? Maybe I should just load my save. Oh, wait. There it is! Crowbar it! Rats! Rats, run! Nice. Gonna play the whole song, boys. The film Absolute Demand. Alondan. Perfecto. I thought I was about to die. Any Mosasaurus down here? The trick to saying perfecto in French is it's perfect, but X and then O. Shoot his eyeballs. Everything's loud in this. Oh, I can turn it down. How, like, what are we thinking? Like 80%? 60? What are you guys thinking? Thank you, Hooves, for the 25 months. Thank you. Okay, I didn't turn. What gives? La film absolute demo. Nice. That's true. Yeah. Most disturbing movie ever. Resident Evil, welcome to Raccoon City. Next question. Hey, there's the other one. But how do we get over there? No, I don't know. Most disturbing movie ever. Disturbing? It is a romancer. I don't know. Seen a lot of fucked up ones. I've never seen Serbian film. I've never seen those like intentionally disturbing to the point that it's like, please mention me in the news. Like Serbian film and Cannibal Holocaust or whatever it's called. Secret. Martyrs is pretty bad, yeah. Well, we need... I don't know. I'm missing something, I think. We're here? Are you fucking kidding me? No, well, not that's not too far away, but still. Are you fucking kidding me? I did not mean to dive there. I was like staring at chat, holding in buttons. Diving, like you may as well take dive off your keyboard. You literally never need it. Maybe for some secrets, like a couple. Yeah, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Oh my god, you get one shot by this piece of shit? That's fucking crazy! This is nuts! This game is getting hard as hell! Holy shit! Oh, what have I done? Why'd I dive off that fucking thing? You wanna know the most disturbing film? It's not out yet. The Bakba Soup film. Autobiography. dare you. Shit, miss! Now, those clappings were easy. Let's not dive. Look, we didn't dive and we didn't even take... Not only did we live, we didn't even take damage. We didn't even take damage.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Can we open this? Oh, we can. Oh! Yeah, she put on a few pounds since the last game. No. All right, where are the crocodiles? They need to reuse that asset. I hear those rats. Get out of here, stinky rats. I'm actually really enjoying this level. Oh my god. They can't swim, can they? Oh! Oh shit, did we save it recently? We did now. I'll take that, thank you.
Yikers!
Good, they went into the nether. I like how some of the ambient, like, background is like you hear kids playing and stuff. And you're murdering dogs and shit. And people. Not many, but... Oh, guess we... Okay, first off, I don't want backseating. Second off... You think? Know what that did. Maybe it actually opened the door. Or stopped the fan, bro. Hell yeah. Hey, hey. This level is chill. By the way, I'm not mad at the new viewer. I was just memeing. Thank you, Super Nasty, for the 13 months. Thank you. This level is chill. I feel like I'm outside right now. Does anyone else feel like you're outside? Like we're getting some sun right now? No, 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 no. Okay, you know what? We're all hanging out at a park. Marks, oh, can you pass the the puffy Cheetos, please. Oh, Jolly Green Greg, did you pack the turkey sandwiches? I'd like quite like one of those right now. I didn't mean to go back here. Huh. You forgot. Okay. That's all right. It's all right. You win this round. Look what it is. Yeah, casino gym, same. Well, it is 10:30 p.m., but... Guys, I gotta eat soon. I'm not exploring because I'm too afraid to drown. Okay, never mind. Let's go back. Chop the gun! That hurt. Ah. Oh, he hurts. What? Heat seeks. I'm surprised it doesn't cap the speed at which you could shoot the revolver. Enigma with the perfect modding. God. Perfect smile, perfect hair, perfect modding. And all the other perfect stuff. I think I break TOS if I mention. Christopher? What would you like to know about RE4? Perfect. Yeah, no one's hair is as perfect as mine. Oh, another cutscene.
Come out wherever you are.
Heck, this ambushing ain't what it used to be.
There he is.
Not when you're involved.
Now no. It's really loud.
Practice makes perfect, I'm reckoning.
Whatever.
Whatever.
We seem to be missing someone.
Whatever.
If you's talking about Frenchie, he's kind of
indisposed.
And you thought you might just help yourself to his share of what's behind that gate? Unless, of course, this is just a social visit.
Well, you know I's always pleased to see a little bell like you, Lara. Be more pleased to see that last stone, though, if you'll be wanting to hand it over.
Oh!
That ain't supposed to happen.
Almost fine. Let's see if we can kill him like we kill him in Tomb Raider 1. Oh, he learned some new tricks. Sort of. No, not really, actually. Lara, why aren't you... dude, is he... Dead to rights, Buster.
Larson, behind you.
I may be a dumbass, but I ain't falling for that again.
No, really. Behind you.
Behind you. Behind you.
It's a boss fight?
Oh shit!
Thank you, everyone. You're supposed to... I see what you're supposed to do. Oh my god. Can I use this for something else? I can't. I'll be right back. There is no ammo for it. Whatever, the wide shot should do the trick too. Yeah. Wait. Are you actually just dead if this happens? Yeah, you are.
I thought so.
Every time a Tomb Raider game wants to make the combat hard, they just make it so you light on fire and then you're just dead. Epic. Come on, buddy. Thank you, Wongy, for the 42. Thank you, thank you. No, it's on. Or, I'm pretty sure it's on. Just... Oh no, it's off. Even though it still targets things for some reason. If something is far enough away in this game and you don't auto-aim to it, you can shoot at the speed of light and kill it really quick. See ya, Maru. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Look, guys, it's beautiful. This roof is a debate. Now we're in a tomb. Whose tomb is this? The Colosseum's tomb. Where the traps come out? Bones! Skulls! I'm scared! Guys! Guys! I'm scared! Yo, Benio. This is a secret? Yeah! So, wait. We just get golden roses for our secrets now as opposed to health and ammo?
No. No.
The game is way better than I thought it would be so far. Shitballs! The game makes you think that you're supposed to run, but you're actually supposed to not run at all and stand still and jump. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Big boy down there. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Guys, I'm scared. Oh, was that six? Well. No one else is saying anything, so I assume not. You can go forward at a crawls now? Five games in? Oh my! Okay, I don't want to do it when death might be a factor. Beep, 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 beep.
Holy shit!
We got him! There's... Oh, balls! We got... Ah! Any med kitters? How am I still climbing this? Like, what? I'll take it. No worries. Shit. Who's this guy? He's fucking crazy, dude. Boyo. Who's this guy? Gladiators? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Gladiators, 2800 ranked. Any gladiators in the chat? Is there any gladiators? Any? There's not a single gladiator in chat. Bullshit. Bro, you stay playing Tomb Raider. I mean, still? Yeah, despite popular belief, when I hyped up for 2 months an 8-game Tomb Raider marathon, I meant it. Oops, oh my god. This little guy. Nothing else in here? No. Uzi. Wait. Okay, sorry, I thought I missed it for a sec. Floor lava? Oh, this thing's giving way. Or maybe not. I'm scared! Go, char! Who's got the clapper? No! Oh, thank God. I tried to jump and roll in midair, but instead, I rolled right off! Lucky or calculated? Let's pull it again. Fuck it. Do it again. One more time. No, not really, Redcord. Like, I would love to get emotes. Oh, is this timed? I would love to get emotes based off of the games I'm playing and the... Oh, there's a Bach Croft, by the way. No one uses it, ever. I don't know if it's tied behind a tier. It probably is. Is it? No! It's tier two. Oh, I gotta make that tier one so you guys could just spam it. I don't know if this is timed or what. We're going up and up and up and up and up. Oh, let's go. We love time things. Speed run strats. Oops, we already fucked up. I think giving it that extra yank probably takes away from me. Oh, it does. Bruh! I shouldn't have gave it the extra yank. I think that fucked it up. Oh, great, we're here. Oh! 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 No, we landed on that again. Oops. Oh, yeah. Give me that, you little shitbug. Give me that. What? Bruh. I guess I have to pull it three times. Fucking game.
Oh, you didn't pull it. Got him.
We're gonna do all YOLO strats, guys. All YOLO. That's a triple. See, stuff like that is fun. Give me that. What's over here?
An unfortunate situation, no?
I've had worse.
Indeed, indeed. This is a very deep pit, and in this such a historic venue, I feel sure there may be valuable artifacts lurking in its depths.
I can't tempt you to jump down and look.
Well, this is my point. I feel you may be better qualified to examine its secret. Unless you perished of thought, expired in the fall, perhaps if you lighten your load a little, it may lessen the impact. The stone you carry?
Wondered when you'd get to that. Pull me up, and the stone's yours.
And we all leave happily ever after? I think not. Give me your word that once you leave the pit, you will not lay a finger on me.
You have my word.
What's happening? Oh.
The stone? Now, Miss Croft, you gave me your word. Come now, Lara. Lara, you promised!
Boom!
Destroyed!
Could you find it in your heart to help me up? I appear to be slipping!
Pierre, you know nothing would please me more, but we have an agreement.
Agreement?
I won't lay
a finger
on him.
Finger on you, remember, silly? Anyway, busy girl, got to go.
Destroyed!
Whoa,
Let me hold you up.
He made the death sound of Lara in, like, Tomb Raider 1 or something along those lines. Lara is, like... Are we playing the best Tomb Raider game or what? Honestly, this is the most fun I've had so far. No. Mods. Boom. Boom. Oh, I'm actually playing. Oh, and there goes this one. Dude! So janky. Fucking fixed camera. Like, what the hell am I doing? I do like the fast reaction time events like this, but only when they make a sense, you know? Whatever. So... I can't grab onto this? Or is it just really janky? This is what you do, it just doesn't work well. Or maybe we jump across? Let's see. Bum ba da bum, bum, bum ba da bum. Let's go! I'm glad I can play like a buffoon again. Even though it only took like an hour of last revelation to get to that point. Wait, what? Why can't I? Oh, this is under, I see. Wait. Oh, I get it. Bum ba da bum, bum, bum ba da bum. Yeah, I like these levels so far. Oh shit! Little drummer boy went in there. This level has been really fun the whole time. Yeah, I have no clue.
Uh-oh! It's a angry man!
It's Thor! God of Thunder. Zero revolver ammo. These mini boss fights are cool. Bum ba da bum, bum 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 ba da bum. You know what, guys? No joke. I've seen this. Well, I don't like. I haven't seen like 95% of this level, but I've seen this level in the speedrun, and I honestly, every time I watch it, I'm like, this looks so boring. But now that I'm playing it, it's a lot of fun. Anytime you're surfing, you should save it. We're here! Oh!
And so ended the first of many. I'm sure Miss Croft would be the first to apologize for her not entirely courteous behavior.
Oh! Regarding
some of the more delicate religious artifacts, Father Patrick.
No need, my friend. All in a good cause. At least we knew they were in secure hands. And fortunately, the church was above sending a bulletproof envoy to retrieve them.
Ah, but she recognized her place in the great scheme. Some things, as history has illustrated, best left to their slumber. I speak in riddles. I talk of the stricken wolf ship.
Ah, the U-boat episode.
Yes.
Miss Croft would never enlighten me as to the details. For my own protection, she would often stress.
Indeed, yeah. Winston.
Indeed.
And for this, you should be grateful. Deep in the bowels of their vessels lay one of the most powerful artifacts in all Christendom. An artifact which, when wielded at the vanguard of an army, would make that army invincible.
The Spear of Destiny.
Spear of Destiny.
But the boat never reached the Fatherland with its precious cargo. It disappeared from radar 3 weeks into the journey. This was the resting place of the 52 seamen, and also something much more sinister.
Seamen? For Dreamcast?
The Zapadnaya Litsa port, once the pride of the Russian fleet. Ex-KGB, the majority of them. Trained killers.
Dealt with mafioso before. Unpleasant memories. Prefer to avoid them whenever possible.
Yes, I would prefer this also.
Hardly a major search party, is it? There's something you're not telling me.
Ah, yes.
I'm a big girl now. Hit me with the bad news.
It is bad news. The Admiral's allegiance has been bought, and under his command, a nuclear submarine. It's housed in one of the dockyards.
Well done. Nuclear submarine. Sounds nice. Perfect holiday.
Lara, wait. Take this tracking device.
What's this? You're not worried about me.
Yes, somebody has to.
Touching, but don't wait up.
Oh, they're doing great, Ex-Libris. I can't talk to them anymore because they're in heaven. I'm sure they're doing great. I am not excited for this shit. The music interrupted itself. I didn't even move. Why Lara in this outfit? Just kidding. Oh no. I do not like the vibes here. At all. Like, I love the sound of the alarm. It was Tomb Raider too, but... Bruh? Don't tell me that can actually pick me up. Dude, it is so fucking loud in here. Why is it so loud? I'm turning this shit down. Not this one. Here comes the claw. Actually pick up stuff? iframes? Got the key. It definitely goes in here. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster. Sonic X. Okay. Well, I guess... this is where the party ends. Unless PogChamp! Muted. Hey! What's this key for? It's a silver key. Thought so. Wait, listen guys, I can nail it. My favorite.
Ugh.
Can I not take the ammo and gun? Or, all right. What about this ammo and gun? All right. They've added searching to this game, by the way. You can look through stuff. Look, an Uzi. What's this called? The base. I wonder how highly rated this is on Tomb Raider level tier lists. The base. Why do people consider 4 the last classic Tomb Raider and not this? This seems way more classic Tomb Raider than TR4. Because it's a side quest, I see. Oh, I'm not saying it's good or bad. I'm just saying it's... Like, I don't feel like this is, like, crazily different than the classics. Dart! Lappage. Guys, that's a poggers right there. That's a poggers. I use both. Just depends. I've even used half and half. The base. The Duke. Hello? Yeah, it's pretty nutty. I don't know where to go! I was just showing you guys I was safe. That's why I didn't reload yet. What? Oh, now I need to get him to smash boxes, I take it. Tell me that this, like, okay, good. I was gonna say, is this the level now? We just need to, like, break shit. Where's Fred Durst when you need him? Thank you. Well, this is useless. I held it. Oh. Ah! That doesn't kill? Well, I guess it was a little off. What the fuck do I do, bruh? I know, Cindy. I know, dude. I was just about to say that. Wait. Oh, I see where you may possibly go.
Shit! Help!
I don't know if I can make this. I don't think I can. I think I go from the other way. Shiver me timbers! Yeah. Hey, Toropila Cat Talk. Shut your dirty mouth. How about that? Oh my god, his neck. God. I know, sack beaters. Oh, hell yeah. It crashed. Epic, dude. Did it reset my controls? It did. That's my favorite part about the crashing. You gotta change this shit every time. Or well, I think I have a way around it, but I didn't expect it to crash again. What? No. No! Oops. Here we go, we're back here. What would you guys use for jump? Yo, Peacemaker. Alt? I think I'll pass. Can't skip these, by the way. If it crashes again, I'm finishing this shit tomorrow. Because I want to also fix wide, Laura. We're too deep into the stream for me to troubleshoot this poop. Yeah. Downpour. Your favorite, unskippable cutscenes. Let's go! Poochie Mama! No, okay, no. I'm just gonna try and fix this tomorrow, guys. I this is gonna crash every time. You can clearly see something is wrong. Like, after the cutscene ends, the graphics are just like, it's like you go out of bounds. You know what I mean, though? Like, this is gonna require fixing, unfortunately. I mean, I could try one more time, I guess, but yeah, let's try one more time. Say something else. I mean, I am 7.5 hours into the stream. I'm just gonna use the default controls. Oops. That's... What's default action? Control. Love this part. I have to keep rewatching. It's so good. Watch this next shot. Classic Lara Croft right there. Don't cry, guys. Stop. Stop with the blubbers. Don't cry. Guys, please. Don't. Stop.